This is gonna be for two cocktails. We're putting 2 ounces of Mulholland vodka, then 2 ounces lemon juice, 2 ounces strawberry syrup, 2 ounces of half and half, freeze-dried strawberries. This atomizer is filled with rose water, but you can fill it with whatever you want. And I'm just gonna pour right into the glass. We're just gonna throw a little bit of cava in here and it's gonna bubble up.
Cheers.
It looks so much harder than it is. I love that.
That's a naughty milkshake.